Every society has its own way of dealing with death and the deceased. For the Toraja people, an ethnic group living in the mountains of South Sulawesi, Indonesia, the term walking dead is not a metaphorical term, but rather very literal indeed. The Toraja people are known for their elaborate and bizarre funeral rites and burial sites. But it is not the creepy burial sites that is fascinating, but what happens after that will blow your mind. Once a year in August, villagers return to the burial caves in order to remove the bodies and change their clothes, groom them, and bathe them, as well as repair as much as possible any damage the coffins may have incurred. This ritual is known as Manini, or the ceremony of cleaning corpses, and is performed on the deceased no matter how long they have been dead or what age they may have been. Well, the people of Toraja have undoubtedly a creepy tradition in this fascinating society that has taken death and funerals to a whole new level.